Hey guys, welcome to Computer Party. Myself Akhilesh, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create a password protected zip file in Kali Linux. So for that, open terminal, and the file which I'm going to lock is in desktop, so I'm changing my directory to desktop. So now list the files. Here it is. The file name is hello here. So now you have to type command. Command is given in description. Type this zip space and this. Now type password space. Type the password for your file and then space. And now type the zip file name which you are going to create now. And write dot zip and space the actual file which you want to lock. So now it is done. The zip file is created here. Now delete the original file. The file is converted into zip and it's locked now. So if you want to open this file, you have to enter the password. So thanks for watching my video. Please do support by subscribing my channel. Thank you.